We invite you to partner with Meals on Wheels Collin County in our mission to combat hunger and isolation in disabled and older adults by providing nutritious meals, enabling them to remain healthy and independent within their families, homes, and communities. A corporate takeover is an all-inclusive experience for groups, organizations, and companies to see every aspect of our agency from start to finish. A group begins by preparing meals in our commercial kitchen and ends by delivering the meals they prepare to our seniors. Most takeovers last approximately 4.5 hours and are filled with fun team-building activities that promote team camaraderie. Our CTO program is to help engage our community leaders with our cause. Here are just a few benefits of participating in a corporate takeover: building stronger teams, increasing team productivity, boosting interdepartmental cooperation, and increasing positive public relations. A typical CTO will go as follows. Groups will arrive at 8 a.m., and we will provide a small tour. From 8:30 to 9 a.m., we will begin our training and orientation. As we welcome you to our organization, you will hear about our impact, meet our CEO, and train on kitchen and procedures. From 9 a.m. to 10:30 a.m., you will break into groups and assist in working in our commercial kitchen to prepare our meals for the day. At 10:30 a.m., we will begin delivery training and assigning routes for you to deliver. You may pair up in groups of two or deliver a route individually. Routes typically take about 1 hour to complete. Please note that a valid driver's license and a personal vehicle will be required to deliver. Can we count on you to help continue to make our mission a success? Please open your camera and scan the QR code and register today. You can also call our office to speak to someone about scheduling your corporate takeover.